Alex. There were so many arguments we'd yet to have. He was my dearest friend. My only friend. You have his ship, you must know. That picture of us on the promenade, me hugging him, him wincing. I keep a copy beside my bed. Did he? Ah, that's just like him. Such a sentimental man. Tell me, how did he die? No! How dreadful. That was always Alex's greatest fear, you know. Devoured by those fiends. Becoming one with their... droppings. Right. You're going important places, I'm sure. Big, exciting, important places. There. I've removed the flag from your ship. I'm terribly sorry for the inconvenience. However, before you go, Alex promised to tell me the location of Phineas Wells. I'm sure you've seen his wanted posters all over the colony. Did Alex tell you where Wells might be? Anything at all? You haven't read the posters? He's a terrorist, a thief, a madman. It's really in the colony's best interest that we stop him before he does further harm. Well, Alex knew, or he said he did. And you have his ship. Maybe he kept some records around, or a conveniently placed note on his bedside table. That's... well, that's just terrible news. Law, what am I going to do now? The board will have my head. Oh, I'm sorry. This is terribly unprofessional of me. Is there anything else I might help you with? It's personal business, I'm afraid. Miserably, terribly personal. Information on the whereabouts of Phineas Wells would go a long way. It's... well, it's my white whale, I suppose. It's fine. Really, it's perfectly fine. I understand. Now, if you've nothing else, please see yourself out. I'd like to drown myself in work. Miss Doyle owes the board a significant sum. Alas, the only collateral she has is her organs. Compulsory donation is quite legal in such cases.
Kind and efficient. Can't say I disapprove. Although, seeing as this woman isn't a member of our crew, it'd be nice if the price weren't quite so high.
I think you may have underestimated the size of Miss Doyle's debt. If you'll look over this itemized bill... I'm glad we could come to an accommodation. You may inform Miss Doyle that our collections agent will be recalled. Now, is there anything else you need, or can I return to my work? Be my guest. A luxury stateroom, reserved for Chairman Rockwell's use. Oh, good law, of course not. He'd never set foot on this decrepit junk pile. As this office is the primary embassy for the board on Groundbreaker, corporate bylaws specifically state a room must be maintained for the chairman's exclusive use. Oh, good law! Who'd want to go to that toxic hell pit? No,
Emphatically no. Unequivocally no. Immutably no.
Best to be clear, I believe. Ask away.
Sorry about the heat. Chief Tennyson will get the radiators fixed soon. Of course, this heat sure makes a zero-G brew extra refreshing. It's an ale that's good for what ails you. Oh, and it's not the best choice, it's Spacer's choice. Taste the freedom. A lot of slogans to keep track of. Sometimes I forget. I'm bound to satisfy headgear-related inquiries. Please send any complaints to our Consumer Care Headwear Division. You would never ask if you knew what it's like in here. I mean, why, anyone can be a Spacer's Choice Consumer Relations Choice Specialist. Just keep your nose clean and aim for the moon. It's not the best choice! It's Spacer's Choice! Taste the freedom! Oh, I'm having a stellar day. And not just because I'm legally obligated to say so. Almost as stellar as a Spacer's Choice is affordable. I can see all of the top quality merchandise in the Spacer's Choice catalog, which is available here at a reasonable price. Spacer's Choice regrets that we don't sell toothpaste at this time. But we're always working on delivering exciting new products to our customers. Sprout wash, mouth wash, and manta floss are among the exciting line of dental goods currently in development. Don't miss out on these deals. You'll find none like them on all of Groundbreaker, or anywhere in the Halcyon Colony. Trouble sleeping? Try our Lunar Eclipse Mix. That's two handfuls of pep pills washed down with a hearty swig of two-hour energy brew. The blast will send you through the stratosphere and the crash will knock you out cold, guaranteed. Add an additional 10% to your purchase today and the proceeds will be donated to Spacer Cares, our premier corporate welfare program. At Spacer's Choice, we care about your health and emotional well-being. That's why we put Martin through 6 years of vendor school, only to make him wear this hat. Even if my contract didn't forbid it, I think it's part of me now. Now, Are you ready to make Spacer's Choice Lunar Green Moonmouth Lozenges a part of you? Lunar Green, the future is spearmint. Damn it. No slogan for that one. Look, this hat, my job. It may not seem like much to a brave space captain, but they're all that I have. If there are self-made purgatories, then we all have to live in them. Mine can be no worse than someone else's. Now, if we're done with the chit-chat, I hope you don't mind if I make the most of this short life and try to be the best moon person I can be. It's fine. I should be stronger than this. Thanks for taking an interest. Speaking of interest, can I interest you in some quality budget goods? At Spacer's Choice, we cut corners so you don't have to. Heard of it? My orientation Aetherwave showed that famous Saltuna cannery, which I'm sure smells as good as it looks.
That's true.
Yeah. I hope they're gonna be okay.
That's a Spacer's Choice spirit. Take what you have, polish it up, and make the best of it. So, what can I get you? Some soap? Everyone loves soap. Everyone will love you for using it, too. Have a look. You should give our latest product a try. Ollie Ollie Toxie Free. Now with activated charcoal. Don't take my word for it. See for yourself. Make a choice. Spacer's choice. Have a look. Have you tried our dehydrated water tablets? Just add air. Don't take my word for it. See for yourself. Make a choice. Spacer's choice. I got you too?
Same hat.
How right you are. Looks really good on you. What a snug fit on your giant head. Hope you're very happy in there.
You think he means it?
As a consumer-facing representative of Spacer's Choice, I'm obligated to project honest testimony, including what I just said. Wear it with pride, with hope. No one can take that away from you.
Wish I could say it was good to see you, Ellie. At least you finally got your chance to square our debt. That ought to make you smile for once, huh?
Nothing makes me happier than being even. Except being right. That's nice, too. The good news came through the wireless. Looks like you paid my debt to Jesse. I guess that means I owe you now, right? Tell you what, I'm a little short on bits at the moment. But I'm a decent scrapper and a better-than-average sawbones. If you're looking for a medic, I can work my debt off. If I'm being honest, and I prefer not to, I was about ready to pick up another contract anyway, and you settled this in a pretty tidy fashion, which tells me you're competent. But we can say I'm repaying the favor if you prefer that version. She helped me win a bet. Yeah, that's one way of looking at it. We were on a smuggling-run planet side when our point man bet me I couldn't outrun a mantisaur. What can I say? Something about people telling me I can't do a thing that just makes me itch to prove them wrong. And, as you can probably guess, the thing was faster than it looked. Probably would have caught me if Jesse hadn't picked it off. Moral is, mantisaurs can't run when they're full of holes. You won't be sorry. Though it looks like you've got a full roster already. Time to play favorites, Captain. Traveling in style, are we? I'll be sure to nab a cabin with a view.
Dr. Fenhill, glad you opted to join us. It'll be good to have a Sawbones on the crew.
Rizzo's Lemon Slap. Slap your whole family tonight.
This is the simple truth. We are all molecular machines. The body is a collection of atoms. The mind is a consequence of chemical reactions. Therefore, our lives are predestined along a path that is only visible in retrospect. life is fated and unstoppable.
I don't know, Mr. Vicar. That seems like quite a leap.
Hey, you got a second? Fancy running into you again. Don't mind me. It's just admiring your ship from up close. Gotta hand it to you, boss. That's a fine-looking ship. Only thing it's missing is me. Yes, I absolutely am. Just give me a shot. That's all I'm asking. I could be the best damn crew you ever hired. You're serious, you're giving me a shot. All right, hang on. I put together a little speech, just in case you asked. Hey there, I'm Felix Millstone. I have prepared a list of reasons why I believe you should hire me to join the crew of your ship and or outlaw gang. Firstly, I am highly personable, and I get along well with anyone who is not of the jackass persuasion.
Sorry. He's funny.
Secondly, I can be counted on in the event of a firefight, standoff, and or raid. My motto is, if you need a steady gun hand, I'm your man. That motto is a work in progress. Additionally, I have several years of experience as a box hauler. This skill may come in handy if you need a body dragged away or a door held open while escaping enemy fire. In conclusion, thank you for considering me for your ship crew and or outlaw gang. I look forward to our adventures together.
I thought that was real good, Felix.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. What do you think? Am I in? The fun kind? I mean, what else do you do when you got a ship of your own? Wow. You don't know how long I've been waiting to hear that. Thanks, boss. You're not gonna regret this. I'll just gather my personals and meet you on board. This is gonna be great.
You got a crew now, Felix.
The repair station is currently idle.
Thank you. watch the big finale, but Halcyon Helen finally took down the chief of the savages. With a guest appearance from none other than the masked marketeer.
Do you think maybe I could borrow that sometime?
Destination reached. Scylla.
Empty, silent. Never thought I'd see the like. I'd look up at night, but...
Can't walk 5 meters without stubbing your toe on a loose rock here. Get your bludgeoning object ready.
What the?
Take down.
Here they come!
Isn't it? Empty, silent. Never thought I'd see the like. I'd look up at night, but...
Can't walk 5 meters without stubbing your toe on a loose rock here. Outlaws. Get ahead.
Why is it we find fights every place we...
Here we go!
Getting behind cover!
Oh! Down they go!
Quarantine threat eliminated.
Outlaws, dead ahead.
Why is it we find fights out?
With the law, we are unstoppable. go! Down they go! That's the last of them.
Did I hear something?
Oh, good. A fight. Nice one. Go!
Mend yourself, Captain, quick! Captain, you're wounded! Got a fight on our hands.
Nice hit! Way to go, Cap!
That's the last of them.
To shoot me down if you wanted an autograph.
Shut up now and you might get out of this alive.
What was that?
Can we hurry this up? I want that ship gutted before the primals find us.
Fair warning, outlaw. I've got a daring escape. Tremendous work, friend. Here I was, readying a daring maneuver, and you've come and saved me the trouble.
Symptoms detected. Elevated heart rate. Dilated pupils. Increased sweat production. Subject appears to be terrified.
I'm not terrified, you bucket of bolts. That's victory sweat. Meds, I'm guessing. Pirates love bits, and unlabeled meds are worth a bundle. The one and only? Wait, who's asking? Wanda didn't send you, did she? I swear, land on Groundbreaker even a moment tardy, and that busybody's already been up your ass an hour. You tell her these automechs are coming, and sending a hired stooge to rescue me from certain peril only furthers my delay. no offense. Magnificent. And do please give Wanda my chilliest regards.
This is a monument to man's intelligence and strength.
Seems pointless, though. You gotta leave it on forever. And the pylons. Else the air just drifts off.
Try me.
Down they go!
Got him! Careful, you're wounded! Nice hit! death, our survival.
Surrounded by Aether?
Looks abandoned, but looks can be deceiving.
I'm ready for this! No!
Your heart, Captain!
Answers terminated. The last of them.
Incoming!
Down they go!
Lives all the way out here? Surrounded by Aether?
Looks abandoned. Here we go!
High kick!
Get past that armor! On your left, Captain! Cozy little mining outpost. Deserted, but quaint.
Wouldn't the quiet get to you? Knowing there's nobody out there? No one at all?
All together!
To die first.
Thank you.
coming, Captain. Everyone all right?
Thank you. that's clever.
Salutations. This unit's primary function is excavator. Owner, Hephaestus Mining Corporation. Other functions include dialogue, limited current active commands, excavation. That is all. This unit is removing rock matter in search of minerals, metals, and other forms of matter designated valuable. Brevity identified. Affirmative. This unit could discuss excavation at greater length, but does not wish to strain its daily charge. Thank you for your consumer loyalty, Junior Excavator. This unit will store this exchange in its memory banks, always. Greetings, Junior Excavator.
Mercy from me. Got him!
Nice one!
Ah!
Ah!
Silla is going to take all we've got. Might be tough.